Hello, my name is Syed Sarmad, and I'm the principal broker for Advantage Vacation. We're a real estate company specializing in the resale of name brand timeshares. Advantage Vacation has been in business for nearly 30 years, and our offices are located in Lahaina, Maui, Hawaii. I will explain the types of vacation ownership programs Vistana offers and the difference between buying a resale versus buying directly from the developer. As many of you are aware, Vistana was formerly managed by Starwood and has now been acquired by Marriott. The resorts in the Vistana signature network include Westin and Sheraton Vacation Ownership Resorts. There are two types of vacation ownership programs Vistana signature network owners have. They're week-based and points-based. Week-based, there are four main benefits. The ownership is sold in 1 week intervals in a specific resort, and as an owner, you have the priority in making reservations at your home resort 12 to 8 months in advance in the size of type of unit owned and in the season. Check-in and check-out days are Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and reservations are made for 7 days and 7 nights. This is called the home resort preference period. The timeshare has a star option value. Starting 8 months in advance, to the date of arrival, the owner can make reservations in any Vistana Network resort from one night up to 21 consecutive nights, and check-in and check-out can be any day of the week. Star options can be banked or borrowed. The owner has the right to convert into Marriott Bonvoy points, which used to formerly be called Starwood Star Points and was part of the Starwood Preferred Guest Program. These points can be used for hotels, car rentals, airline tickets, etc. Owners also have the right to exchange through Interval International. Now, point-based. These are called home options. You purchase points which are called home options in a specific resort or group of resorts. Home options are sold at the Westin Nanea Ocean Villas, the Sheraton Flex Program, the Westin Flex Program, and the Mexican Aventura's Flex Program, and the owner has priority in making 12 to 8 months in advance at any of the resorts from one night up to 14 consecutive nights. Check-in and check-out can be any day of the week. Starting 8 months in advance to the date of check-in, star options can be used at any Vistana Network resort. Reservations can be made anywhere from one night up to 21 consecutive nights in any size unit at any time of the year. Star options can be banked or borrowed. The number of star options is exactly the same number of home options. Owners have the right to convert into Marriott Bonvoy points. Owners can also exchange through Interval International Exchange Company. What is the difference between buying a Westin Sheraton Vistana timeshare directly from the developer versus one buying one on the resale market? There are two classifications of resorts in the Vistana system. There are mandatory resorts and voluntary resorts. The following resorts are classified as mandatory resorts: Westin Kaanapali Ocean Resort Villas, Westin Kaanapali Ocean Resort Villas North, Westin Kierland Villas, Sheraton Vistana Villages in the Bella and Key West phases. Both are located in Orlando, the Harborside at Atlantis, phase 1 and phase 2, Westin St. John in the Hillside phase. All other resorts, the Sheraton Flex Program, Westin Flex, and Aventura's Flex Programs are classified as voluntary resorts. When one purchases a resale in a mandatory resort, they have the same priority in making reservations at their home resort as a retail buyer, and resale buyers do get star option benefits. Interval International benefits also transfer on resale. The right to convert into Marriott Bonvoy points do not transfer to a resale buyer. Voluntary resort resale owners have the same booking privileges at their home resort or resorts as a retail purchaser. Star option benefits and the right to convert into Marriott Bonvoy points do not transfer to a resale buyer in a voluntary resort. The resale buyer has the option to enroll into Interval International to make any exchanges. I hope this information was useful. Thank you.